Lunatic, Phil Thomas Katt here, and welcome to the Uncharted Zone. This episode is so moonlit.
There's a big purple moon hanging over the inlet. There's a million stars in the sky. Well, you should be, but you're not. Sitting right here beside me, and I don't know the reason why. And I'm trying to make some sense of this all, while your memory is a teardrop, babe, and it's waiting to fall from my big purple moon in the sky. Oh, my God.
Radio Free Pensacola. Phil Thomas Katt here. Tommy Robinetti there. Man, is it true I heard a rumor that Tastes Like Chicken was going to have a special Wednesday thing called Camel Humps?
Oh, no, no. That's just a rumor. Because if you think about it, Camel Humps is just fat. So, you know, what's left after you open that thing up? Just, you know, fat. So, no.
Well, can't they season that or something to make it?
Well, maybe they could... Maybe put it in the oven and crisp it up or something. That's an idea.
Yeah.
I'll talk to him about it. We'll season that up, maybe brine it overnight.
Kind of like pork rinds.
Yeah, something like that. That sounds great.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Well, maybe they'll do that then. Radio Free Pensacola, Phil Thomas Katt here, Tommy Robinetti there. You know, Tommy, we had a statement on that Tastes Like Chicken thing.
We did?
Chloe Bennett says, "While I cannot promise I would ever try the Camel Humps, I do think they might be popular with the TLC crowd."
Well, it depends on which Tastes Like Chicken you go to. I mean, the downtown stores, probably not. But the stores further out in some of the other countries and stuff, oh, yeah, they'll eat anything over there, believe me. You know, I've been to many of these openings in some of these other countries, and you'd be stunned. Well, no, you wouldn't. Not if you're a Tastes Like Chicken fan.
UZTV, pass it on.
Friendly people, good food. What else do you want?
Yeah, you can't beat the food here at Papa Rocca's. It's fantastic.
Love the spaghetti. It's good, sweet tasting. Yes. Fantastic. And I love the meatloaf, too.
Yes. Food is very
I love, I have to admit, I love the winter specials. I come for the winter specials.
You know. That's very cool.
Sand Squeaker, Phil Thomas Katt here. This next tune is about the cool Pensacola Beach sand dunes. My late night adventures on those white sand dunes were magic. What a rockin' place to play. Here's the dune on the Uncharted Zone.
Walking on the beach tonight, moonlight in your hair. The waves roll in to shore again, what a magic time we share. You're down here vacationing, there's a party with some tunes. Follow me, sweet tourist girl, to the crater in the standing in the moonlight, dancing in the sand. Phosphorus sparkling beneath your feet, and jamming with the band. Everything could be so cool if you could only stay. The magic of these white sand dunes, what a rocking place to play. Follow me, sweet tourist girl, to the crater in the dune. Standing in the moonlight, dancing in the sand. Phosphorus sparkling beneath your feet, jamming with the band. Everything could be so cool if you could only stay. Magic of these white sand dunes, what a rockin' place to play.
It's the Uncharted Zone. Love it like you should.
What's your name?
My name is John. This is my wife, Carol.
Hi.
We're from Lansing, Michigan. We've been coming to Papa Rocco's for 25 years. This is the first bar we stopped 25 years ago.
Wow.
We know Bill McGinnis, Papa Rocco, and we love Bill and his staff. We appreciate everything they do. And we come down for 4 or 5 months every year. This is our home away from home. And these guys are, they're so fabulous. And Johnny Williams stood right there and sang, the lead singer for the Drifters, sang Dock of the Bay. That was the first day we were in here 25 years ago, and we're still here.
Oh, wow.
So thanks to Papa and his staff.
Nancy here with a video from the internationally famous Mark Gormley on UZTV.
Thank you. place in the
it. Keep in touch, my friends, and have a cool night.